How much do you owe?
80.
80?
80,000.
80,000?
When you say it with that face, it does make it seem like a lot.
How do you get yourself into these situations, David? $80,000? What happened? How do you owe someone 80,000?
I borrowed money to invest in new tech.
Oh, that is a pyramid scheme.
It is not a pyramid scheme.
The guy was arrested.
Those charges were unrelated.
He was arrested.
David. You know, David, I love you like a son.
I am your son.
Which is why I love you like a son. But if you don't have our new jerseys for tonight's game...
I have the jerseys.
If you gotta have the jerseys, it's the team picture.
I have the jerseys.
You won't have the jerseys.